Meg, I want you to have this sad-sounding fart.